here at 501 Barn and Grill downtown Flint. And speaking with all day, that is what you can see with the all day IPAs. Talking with the friend of Steve, there is a distinct flavor to what is the all day IPA. It's light colored. What's great about this particular beer is the fact that it's like a light beer. It almost tastes light. Full flavored and full bodied and has a great citrus flavor to it. It's a really good beer. Founders is doing very well with this one. And as a matter of fact, it's one of the only IPAs right now and one of the only Michigan craft beers that that comes in a can. And the first time I actually tried it was a few weeks ago when these guys are friends of ours. Hooked us up with it. I had never tried it before. And popped open the top on a can, and by far, I gotta tell you, since we've been doing the Fox Taste Test Tuesday, it's one of my favorites that I have encountered since we've been doing this Fox Taste Test Tuesday. So if you haven't tried it, come on down to the world. We're on South Saginaw Street, downtown Flint, right here. Our first in Saginaw at 501 Barn Grill. Now, if you haven't had anything good to eat, or if you haven't been for the food here, 501 Barn Grill, believe me, we have an extensive menu. Right on front, 501 Barn Grill, in the middle of the road, and we're going down.